So in the Salsita, we successfully did a number of VR, AR projects. And usually it was connected with some glasses, or we extend via phone some reality. And today I want to talk about a different technique, different approach to create some imaginary objects. And my plan is first I show an interesting thing. Create demo, and then I explain how to build that device, how it works, a little history, and then I will show a little code, source code. And okay, I switch back to my camera. So the demo. So do you see some objects there?
Yes.
So this is the video, and it's created as a compilation of number of different demos. And as you can see, there is that reflective surface, which reflects four different views with help of the prism. And thanks to that, you can see that illusion, that imaginary object is there. Yeah, so let's see one more. Some kind of better animation. And so also it was video, so also prepared a real 3D model demo. So it's kind of bigger device, and yeah, I guess you should see the Earth and Salsita as a cloud. And now I'm in real time. I, for example, change the speed of rotation. Yeah, so clouds should be rotated a little faster. And the camera, yeah. You see exactly that now Earth rotating, or not Earth, but clouds. As you can find that the continents stay like rotate slowly, but only clouds rotate very fast. And at the end, it will be some kind of answers. I should answer on your questions, but also I want to put some questions to you. So, for example, when I see here through that surface, I see the word Salsita reflected. But at the camera, you can see that Salsita is written a normal way. And my first question, Luis, why? Yeah. And I return back to the presentation. How you can build it?
Very easy. You just should get some acrylic, plastic glass or usual glass and create that pyramid. And you can use my sizes for bigger screen or small sizes for mobile phone. And it really took, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes to just cut. That, for example, I use a cover and print a template on the A4 page and just cut and use duct tape to get all things together. And about content creation. So in the demo, I showed you that the Earth is rotating and that imaginary object, it's extended reality. And you just should create, for example, four views and rotate. Use the same scene, but rotate your model to 0 degrees, 180, 90, 180, and 270 degrees from four sides. And show it simultaneously. And with the same distance from the center. And for content, you should choose some kind of smaller model than bigger, because if you have a bigger model, that illusion is not created in your mind. So I tried different sizes, and yeah, it really works only for smaller one, or you should use a bigger screen. And a little physics, how it works. So the viewer's eye see, like he try to see this direction, and the video reflects from reflective surface to eyes, but because it's reflected, it's the viewer see imaginary. Imaginary object right in his side direction. And my second question is why only, I don't know, few photons are reflected from that reflected surface, but not all. And third question is, if we use here mirror, what you will see. And someone can say that this video and this prism, it could be shown 4 years ago on some conference, and it's not new, new device. And I agree with that people, because that effect discovered some science about 500 years ago, and he used exactly the same technique, so viewers, watchers see through that red window, and there is two exactly the same rooms, and there is a green glass. So when there is no lights and no lights to the actors fires, so there is no any ghosts. But when lights is on, the ghosts suddenly appear in the reflected room in the direction of the viewer's side. And here is like how they use it in some kind of opera to kill some imaginary host. And also this effect uses for business. For example, there is at the top, it's kind of screen which project that four sides of the same object, and the viewer see that object and can investigate it like without any glasses. And my secret mission was not just talk about the device, but to show you that it's really few cuts of plastics, and you can create it at home in 15 minutes and get 5 minutes glory from your neighbors. And yeah, it's could be very fair. Some links, and there, because it's technical demo, I will show you also a little piece of code. And you still see my window?
Yes.
Yeah. So yeah, how we create this scene? So I used like simple model with 3.js scene. So we just create scene, create for views. Each view has like a different angle. Also create light. Yeah. Create particles with a random position. Add particles to scene. Create clouds above the earth. It's sphere geometry, and we just put some texture to earth. So it's de facto sphere with some radius. And finally, we create earth. Also, it's sphere geometry and with texture. So for each view, we create a perspective camera. And this is not important. And on each render, we just change rotation angle for all three objects. And for each view, we update camera. And we cut the unwanted pieces of scene. And de facto, that's all. And I guess I finished my presentation, and you should ask me questions. So it's really short demo.